Just remember, man, be you when you talk. Be confident in yourself when you talk. And you don't necessarily have to become this character or speak because you're just Cameron. So just be Cameron.
Viewer discretion is advised.
What's up, guys? Welcome to the vlog. Welcome to vlog number six. All right. My name is Alan.
My name is Cameron.
And we are
the Russell Twins.
And today, we got somebody that everybody been wanting on the channel for a good little bit. And he's been missing for quite a while.
Camera first, though.
Shut the fuck up.
Stop looking away from the camera. You look at the camera. Hope you even said that. Look at the camera. You gotta be like, what's up, guys? Hey, man. Today.
Anyway, we got Teddy.
We about to get this workout in!
Oh, man. All right, well, we about to get ahead to the gym. We're gonna show y'all a little bit of workout footage and stuff like that. So, yeah.
Let's get it! Let's get it!
At Club Fitness, we about to get ready to get that work in. We about to show y'all a bit of work.
It's pronounced Club 4 Fitness.
Yeah. But Teddy, you ready, son?
I'm kind of scared, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah. They got a lot of big people in here, and you know I'm a little small and everything, so I don't want to be intimidated, but we're the Russell Twins. Well, they're the Russell Twins, and I'm Teddy.
Gucci suit, I'm feeling righteous. Yeah. I know that the truth is hard to digest. Yeah. 5 or 6 pills in my right hand. Yeah. Cody running over on my nightstand. Taking medicine to fix all of the damage. My anxiety the size of a planet. Holes in my skull. Suit, I'm feeling righteous. Yeah, I know that the truth is hard to digest. Yeah, 5 or 6 pills in my right hand. Yeah, Cody running over on my nightstand. Taking medicine to fix all of the damage. My anxiety, the size of a planet.
All right, we just had a really good workout. Now we're about to go in up and we're about to do this Q&A, so stay tuned. Also, remember to like, share, and subscribe. And also, most importantly, go follow us on our social media sites. We're gonna leave it down.
Don't get it wrong last time. Last time we put Treddy.
That's my bad, I'm sorry.
It's gonna be Teddy.
His name.
It's not Teddy no more.
Oh, shit. We got to change it.
No, it's fine.
Isaiah Zane.
Get it, Cam?
Yes, sir. Hey, his name is Isaiah Zane. He in pain because nobody wants him to use his name. Look. It used to be High Five. High Five Teddy Job. That shit gonna die.
Don't mention it. No, I'm kidding. Hey, Sammy, look. I love High Five Teddy Job. I actually have a... Actually, you know what? We gotta edit this.
Isaiah Zane. It's his name.
Wait, say the macaroni thing.
Not yet. His name is Isaiah Zane. He bringing the pain. Everybody knows his name.
That boy insane in the membrane. All right, so we're about to do this Q&A.
Yeah, we're about to do the Q&A.
See y'all later.
Yes, sir.
It's not later, it's right now.
Really?
Yeah.
But first.
What's going on, guys? It's Michael Quinlan here. A lot of you have been asking why I haven't been in the vlog. Long story short, my house flooded in the storms this past weekend, I think, or this past week. So I've just been trying to deal with that, and I've been trying to just get everything squared away, clean everything out of the house. But the good news is, now I'm back. And I mean, this is the first thing you're gonna see is me explaining why I've been gone for a couple of vlogs, but I'm back now. So never fear, Michael Quinlan's back, and you're gonna be seeing a lot of Michael Quinlan in the near future. So you guys better stay tuned, subscribe to the Russell Twins, like, put those post notifications on so you can know whenever we upload stuff, and you guys have a great day.
Yes, hey. Sir. What's up?
Oh, shit.
All
right, this is the Q&A.
This is the Q&A.
You know what I'm saying?
Nah,
we got some questions. We posted on our Instagram, and we want everybody to just send us some questions. And we're gonna answer them. If we don't feature all of them, I'm sorry.
All of them won't be featured.
Yeah. May or may not.
Some of them are deeper than others. Some of them are just, you know, normal, like, baseline questions. Like, what's your favorite color?
So, let's get to it.
All right. Our first question is, why hasn't Peyton been in the vlog?
Hey, Peyton, why have you not been in the vlog?
Yeah, why not?
Long story short. Wait. The reason that I haven't been in the past couple of vlogs, long story short, my house flooded. So I've just been, like, dealing with that and trying to get, you know, stuff cleaned out of my house and ready for the people to come in and tear the sheetrock out and everything. So it's just been a really long process, and I haven't been in the last couple of vlogs because of it. But I'm back now for good.
Yes, sir.
Let's go.
The next question that we have, what's y'all's ultimate goal? So we're gonna start off with Teddy and work our way this way.
Yep.
Oh, I thought we was going this way, but all right. So my ultimate goal is to be in a big, big promotion, paying me with good money. But understand this, I'm not in wrestling just for the money. Yes, I would like to get paid, I would like it to be my job, but I'm in wrestling for the fans, to inspire people, put on good matches, and have a great career.
My ultimate goal is to make it to any major promotion that's gonna pay me the right amount of money to feed my family. And whichever chooses me, I'm gonna be loyal to it. So my ultimate goal is just to be successful. My motto is to be the best me I could possibly be, 24/7. So, whatever happens, you know, I'm ready for it, I think.
I agree.
My ultimate goal is, you know, I just want to make it to a major promotion and be a successful professional wrestler and be happy. You know, that's, at the end of the day, I want to be able to lay my head on my pillow, regardless if I make it to WWE or not. I want to be able to rest my head on my pillow at night knowing that I tried my best and that I was successful at it, and I made a career out of it.
Same here.
But we all want to make it. We all want to make it.
Absolutely.
But
we all are going to make it.
Yes.
Yes. We're in this together, but at the end of the day, we all still outworking each other.
Right.
Yeah.
It's a competition. But next question. What's y'all's favorite color? Teddy, what's your favorite color?
Blue?
Green.
Purple.
Purple.
Yeah!
Jesus Christ. Where do y'all currently train at, guys? Where are we training at right now?
Anytime right now. Fitness.
Wildcat Sports.
What are you talking about?
Oh, I thought we were talking about gyms. No. We're not having those Teddy
moments. That is a Teddy moment.
We're not having those Teddy moments.
That's a Treddy moment.
A Treddy moment.
You better not get my name wrong in this next video.
Oh, all right, we'll see.
You
we'll
put Treddy last time.
I'm just going to drop Teddy's social media right there.
All right, let's go.
Next question. How long did it take to make the ring?
About 8 hours.
A long time.
Yeah, really long time.
It's still a work in progress, but
we've been working on it, but you know.
We gotta figure out how to make it more stable.
Yeah, there's more stuff that we gotta add on to it, but right now it's doing the job.
It's holding up.
Yeah, we're in it daily, we're in it all the time, just you know, so.
How old are y'all? Tell you how old are you?
20 years old.
22.
22.
19, about to be 20. What kind of music do y'all listen to?
Nothing.
Nah, I'm playing. I listen to a few things, but honestly, I can't name one song off the top of my head, so yeah.
I listen to all music. It just depends on the mood, to be honest.
I listen to K-pop.
I listen to rap, rock, country, everything, bro. I listen to everything, man. It just depends on what kind of mood I'm in.
Yeah! My name is Cameron Russell.
All right.
All right, I'm sorry.
Yeah, please just stop. All right, next question. Who's y'all's favorite wrestler? We'll start off on that side again. Teddy, who's your favorite wrestler?
Currently, my favorite wrestler is Johnny Gargano.
Good choice. Why?
Why?
I don't think the question said to ask why.
I'm asking why. For the fans.
Because it's theme song.
That is a good theme song. But Johnny, if you're watching this, look, I love you. You're my favorite wrestler. You're a great baby face. You're a great heel.
Mark.
Moving forward, Alan, who's your favorite wrestler?
Well, I think we all know who my favorite wrestler is, but my favorite wrestler is, I'm probably going to get heat for this, but Chris.
Start over.
Don't do it.
We ain't keeping that in.
My favorite wrestler is Chris Benoit.
Hey, all right, hold. For real?
I have a lot of favorite wrestlers. It's really too much to choose from. From Rick Rude. Everybody loves John Cena. I don't care what nobody says. Everybody loves John Cena. Randy Orton. You know, it's like everybody. Like Dean Malenko.
Facts.
Wait, I got a question.
No.
Who's your favorite women's wrestler?
We'll get to that question right after because that's actually on here.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it is.
You didn't tell me that ahead of time.
Oh, yeah. My favorite wrestler is and will always be CM Punk. Yeah. Because now I grew up
personality.
Yeah, bro. I grew up watching CM Punk. I even sang his song. I sang Cult of Personality at a 7th grade talent show.
You gave me an idea.
Hey, here you go to clip
right here.
Look at my eyes. What do you see? Cult of Personality. I know you're.
Oh shit! I'm putting the clip in, son.
Fuck this shit!
I'm putting the clip in, son. That shit gonna be funny.
Alright, no, we ain't.
Alright.
Don't put the F word in it.
It's not gonna.
This isn't a question, but it's just a statement. Y'all shit is fire.
Well, thank you.
Thank you, man. Thank you.
I'm not gonna say you're not. You are number one fan. Thank you very much.
What is that? Make Booty 55.
What? Who's your favorite women's wrestler? Teddy.
Women's wrestler. All right, we got a few. We got Sasha, Becky, Liv, Tegan Nox.
Who's your favorite?
If you can only choose
Tegan
one.
Nox.
All right, don't.
Alan.
Damn.
Wow, do you not watch women's wrestling?
Damn, dog. I got my ass already.
Sexist
dog.
Bastard.
I got my ass already, dog. So my favorite women's wrestler would have to be. A drum roll, please. Peyton Royce.
Okay, moving on.
Alright, I'm gonna have to say Rhea Ripley because I have a real crush on Rhea Ripley. Rhea Ripley, if you're seeing this video, please hit my DMs. Your boy is ready!
Hey, you know Rhea got a boyfriend, Cameron.
What? Alright, on the real note. Alright, Rhea Ripley is really talented. I like Rhea Ripley and I like Charlotte Flair.
I thought you both knew.
My favorite women's wrestler is and always will be Paige because she started the women's revolution in my opinion. And she's one of the most talented female wrestlers I have ever seen. My favorite current women's wrestler, I'll probably say Charlotte. All right, now this next question, Teddy kind of jumped the gun on in one of the other questions, but the question is, what gym do you guys go to?
All right, so I train at Anytime Fitness, but these guys have also got me into Club 4 Fitness.
4 Fitness, really, right here. Club
4 Fitness.
Gym is huge.
Huge gym. So there you guys go.
like my ego.
How long have we been training, guys? We all, fun fact, we all started training on the same exact day. Teddy, what was the day we started training?
Oh, what is that date?
September 6th of 2018.
This guy, good memory. So that's roughly almost 2 years now.
Damn, almost 2 years.
Almost 2 years.
Where's the match at?
Still waiting on that one. Putting that
in. What kind of content do y'all plan on putting on the channel besides these vlogs? I'm going to let these two answer that question.
So what you see right now, we're putting in a Q&A. So we're going to do a lot of these Q&As, and we're also planning on doing skits. And the skits are going to come up very soon. Hopefully, one of these days, we're going to have a constant day where we post skits. So.
Right. We actually have a skit lined up, so be on the look for that.
Oh, yeah. Be ready.
Very soon, we're going to start like scheduling things on, you know, on certain days. We're going to do certain things. Yeah. Every day. We're gonna work on doing vlogs. Obviously, they're not daily vlogs. They're more weekly vlogs.
Tune in every Thursday to see the vlogs. And I'm tired of getting more views on more video.
Exactly.
In different times of the week. I want it on Thursday.
Here's a question that we've all been wondering. Teddy, why weren't you in the last vlog?
Well, see, what had happened was, I was at a party, and then the party said that, I ain't got nothing, bro.
Okay.
It was Mother's Day.
Mother's Day.
Was
true,
it?
True, true. Last but not least, what high school did we go to? Terry, what high school did you go to?
What'd you say?
Huh?
What?
Nothing.
Well, see, y'all probably never really heard of this school, but I graduated at a small school called Learning, etc.
We went to Humble High School.
Yeah.
Home of the Tigers.
Yeah.
And we're better than Destrahan.
Yeah. Come
on. Yeah. Show him the hat. Show him the hat.
Suck that Tiger dick, bitch.
Hey, guys.
Oh, we can't. My bad.
Oh, my
God. So,
shout out to Dan Irwin.
Shout out to Dan Irwin.
The best coach and
best wrestling coach ever.
In history.
I'm not involved with this, though.
Alright, so that's it.
I miss you, Dan.
Is it?
Yeah.
No. Alright, sit down.
Dan Irwin is the man.
Well, shut up. Alright. So guys, that's it for this Q&A. So thank you very much for tuning in to the Q&A. This is not the end of the vlog. We still got a little more to go.
We're sorry for not adding everybody questions. These are the questions we had by the time we started.
So if we didn't answer your questions now, we're going to answer them next time. We're going to have a list, and we're just going to keep going down from there. So
everybody that your question didn't get answered, you just made the list.
But before we end, I got a question for y'all.
Whoa.
How is it that the first video has 170 views, but we only have 65 subscribers? That count needs to go up.
Everybody subscribe.
You guys need to like,
now
subscribe.
We love you guys though, for real.
Like, subscribe, leave a comment, follow us on social media.
Click that bell.
Click the bell.
To get notifications for the next
whenever
video.
Whenever we post.
And we're going to leave all that right here.
Yeah, look, here's our
right
social
now.
Media.
Am I right now?
Get it right.
Get my name right in the description.
All right, here you go. Teddy, right here.
Spell it right.
Great job, man. That's some great editing skills right there, man.
Yeah, but, look, to exit this out, we're going to hit the four to the grave.
All right.
Ready? Four of us to the grave.
Ready,
let's go.
All
right.
Four to the grave.
So, guys, we hope you like the Q&A.
Yep.
And we are looking really crushed too right now.
You see your hair, did he?
So.
No, dude, I've been messed up.
We about to go get our hair shaped up and all that stuff. About to go see Alvin.
Yes, sir.
So we've been waiting on Alvin for like the longest. This boy's still in there. Alvin is our barber and he's about to get ready to join Wildcat. That's pretty cool. Hopefully he stays, hopefully he lasts. Cause it's what a big boy's play, boy.
He said, all right, give me 2 minutes.
Been like 10, so
2 hours later.
So we're still waiting on this dude Alvin. He said 2 minutes and it's been like 20. What are you doing, Alvin?
Finally, after a long time, he's finally coming out. And he's still
say what's up to. Shout yourself out.
Dang, I ain't even think about it, but I'm Kate Marks.
No.
Oh, shit.
Your real name.
Well, I'm Alvin Carter.
Okay.
And I'm coming to the Wildcat roster in 1 week.
Not roster. You come and train at Wildcat in a week.
Come and train at Wildcat.
All right, there we go. And
in 2 weeks.
All right, shout yourself out.
Follow me on Instagram at Life of Alvin. That's with two eyes. And Snapchat, Lil Al Fresh with two H's.
You said Lil Al Fresh. The fuck? All right. Well, all right, we about to go ahead to the barber right now. So we just made it to the shop and everything. So about the shop.
Yeah, this is Forever Young, 5210 lapel coat. I cut, obviously, just to make a little living right now. Just to save up for Wildcat. But it's only half of my dream. So I'm just working on this, better my craft. And let's take a look in. I'm about to put a vending machine in there. All right, this. Oh yeah, they got some good shit.
So enough with this playing around, we're about to get ready to get this haircut.
Big folks, you know what the fuck going on.
Hey, you know I keep that candy, yeah. I need more like Mandy, yeah. Stay up, take Addies, yeah. I'm trying to fix this damage, yeah. You know I keep that candy, yeah. I need more like Mandy, yeah. Take Addies, yeah. I'm trying to fix this damage, yeah. I'm in my head again. I took more medicine. Ripped up the parts from my heart and my chest again. Ay, fuck it, I was raised like that. So I guess I never really changed like that. I be taking shots to the brain like that. Blacked out drunk and I came like that. Helping me to get through all the pain like that, yeah. Driving through the rain like that. Running from the fame like that. On the front page like that, I'ma go insane like. You know I keep that candy, yeah. I need more like Mandy, yeah. Stay up, take Addies, yeah. I'm tryna fix this damage, yeah. You know I keep that candy, yeah. I need more like Mandy, yeah. Stay up, take Addies, yeah. I'm tryna fix this damage, yeah. I'm in my head again. Took more medicine, ripped up the parts from my heart and my chest again. Huh,
my bitch tastes like candy, yeah. Play with death like I'm Billy and Mandy, yeah. I keep the chopper in a fanny, yeah. Make a fuck nigga sleep like a zanny, yeah. On the beach chillin' wearing sandy, yeah. Just bought a whip for my granny, yeah. Fuck the ball, hit him with a brandy, yeah. My bitch, I wanna put that on my mammy, yeah.
You know I keep that candy, yeah. I need more. Like Mandy, yeah. Stay up, take Addies, yeah. I'm tryna fix this damage, yeah. You know I keep that candy, yeah. I need more like Mandy, yeah. Stay up, take Addies, yeah. I'm tryna fix this damage, yeah.
I'm in my head again. I took more medicine. Ripped up the parts from my heart and my chest again.
So guys, just got back from Alvin. Well, this later on in the day. We got like a little fresh cuts and everything. Yeah. We decided that we were gonna dye our hair more, so my hair is like a little more blonde in it. My hair's a little my hair's a little more blonde and stuff, and he put blonde in his hair and he dyed it a little bit, so just it's pretty fire. But we got some stuff that we wanna talk about. Some really serious stuff, some stuff that's been bothering me and Cameron like all day, so here we go.
All right, for those who don't know, and for those who do know, you know, when I woke up to this news, and I was hoping for a different outcome. Somebody I looked up to, you know, we both looked up to as a tag team.
A lot.
From a Shad Gaspard, rest in heaven. People don't know how much of an impact he made on
our lives.
On our lives. We really don't talk about it. I don't know why, but he actually texted me a year ago and he gave me he was just giving me motivation. He sent me a message a year ago and he was giving me motivation, and that kind of made me feel good. He didn't have to do that, you know what I'm saying? And he actually went out of his way. And that goes to show you his character. He didn't have to DM me randomly and say, what he had to say. And I appreciated that.
He was a true inspiration to me and Cameron. He really made us feel like we could relate. Back when we were struggling through the toughest times, we've seen the worst of the worst, living in the worst place that we possibly could live in. And seeing a African-American tag team that we could relate to kind of gave us hope. And it made us feel that we can be more than what we were. And now we're living our dreams. Now we're professional wrestlers.
Kind of, sort of.
Because of them.
Yeah.
Because of JTG, and rest in peace, Shad Gaspard.
That candy, yeah. I need more like Mandy, yeah. Stay up, take Addies, yeah. I'm trying to fix this damage, yeah. I'm in my head again. I took more medicine. Ripped up the parts from my heart and my chest again. Ay, fuck it, I was raised like that. So I guess I never really changed like that. I be taking shots to the brain like that. Blacked out drunk and I came like that. Helping me to get through all the pain like that. Driving through the rain like that, running from the fame like that, on the front page.